It's all
help
right.
Us. The beast has become
We're here
agitated.
To help.
We must calm him so we can return him to his herd. It's all right. We're here to help.
He enjoyed that. Here, as thanks.
Strap yourselves in for a news update so big, so enormous, the only word to describe it is planet-sized. Okay, so that's two words, so sue me. Finally, the heroes have done something right for once, and have re-
So are we gonna push the switch or what?
The future is depending on me. Well, one possible future from a different reality, anyway.
I can't use this? But one of my human friends told me I had all the powers.
Problem for this particular man, Spider Pig. What do we have here, huh? Seems pretty valuable.
Thank you.
the future's looking pretty bright after all.
Oh, you do not want to mess with an Avenger.
Thank you. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti.
Thank you. on, man, seriously?
As soon as I start, Kang will send everything he has at us. I need to maintain total concentration, so please keep them away from me for as long as you can.
If you get overwhelmed, there's a panel over there that you can use to call in a strike from one of our Quinjets. Get ready. Here they come.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Hey, thanks, guys. How dare these supervillains meddle with the most loquacious man in comics? Excelsior! Excelsior! Excelsior!
Some sort of trouble. Yesterday she was purple. You'll learn to tune it out.
I actually kind of miss those Kang announcements. Ah, who am I kidding? They were the worst! Thank goodness for whoever smashed those stupid speakers.
The circus was in town? Guess that explains all the...
Sorry to bother you, but... Yep.
Welcome! Pull up a chair wherever you like. Pay no mind to that rusty fella on the stage. Engineer's supposed to be coming out to fix him and his buddies, though y'all are welcome to try and beat him to it.
Big skull in the sky, huh? Didn't a wise old fella say that was an ill omen? No, wait. That were dumb.
Y'all gonna need to get the roof generator running before we can see him playing. If you don't mind taking a look.
Oh boy! We got ourselves a real curly wolf here!
Huh?
Definitely gotten dusty around here since all them other places showed up. Dust in my hat, dust in my boots, dust in my mouth.
Why is it all...
Darn machine. Why won't you stay up there? I can't run up to the roof fast enough to use this darn contraption before it slides on back down again. If only I was some kind of super fast superhero.
Gonna go buy me a brand new 10-gallon hat. Or maybe a 20-gallon hat. Do they make those?
Wow-wee, you can move. Thanks, Speedy. Now we can get that metal band working.
Since y'all did all the work, you can have the honor of firing these fellas up for the first time. Well, ain't they a spectacle? Reckon my regulars will enjoy this mechanical music. Here, a little something, with my regards.
I'm sure I can put this to good use.
Did Rawhide Kid ever find that walking, talking totem? That guy is one.
I could do this.
Help!
Hey! Y'all couldn't help me out, could you?
It's gonna take more than that to keep me.
Darn bandits kidnapped my farm boy, and more importantly, a bunch of my sheep.
Oh, I hear they're getting some fancy new modern entertainment over at the saloon.
If you're gonna go rescue him, watch out for them fancy guns they got in the tunnels. They'll get you good. Get a move on, I'm gonna miss a 310 to Hala.
Oh boy! A real life hero has come to rescue us, gals! I told y'all not to give up! Did y'all turn off them guns in the tunnel? We'll never get these sheep past them if you ain't.
That guy is one odd stick.
My particular set of inhuman powers should help. What is this?
Looks like that voodoo wasp right there has power disappeared. Anyone's looking to go up there and clean his plow, now'd be the time to do it.
Y'all take care of them fancy guns? Then let's skedaddle! Come on, gals! Follow this hero!
Well, I'll be... You done rescued all my sheep!
Hello?
Don't interrupt, Clyde. I'm thanking the stranger. Here, why don't you take this as a reward? Reckon the bandits must have dropped it earlier.
In all of the realms, I have never seen anything quite like this.
You must be getting a reputation in the Old West. One of the big guns has just walked into town.